six-game series, Friday night at the Diamond, 7:05 first pitch. Two-one, here it is. Up and away. Ball three, 3-1. Swing and a high drive to left, and Mears has done it again. Deep and gone. Where did it land? It may have left the ballpark. Joshua Mears with his second of the night, and the Storm piling on. It's 12-4. 12 runs for the Storm, 12 home runs this year for Joshua Mears as he touches home. He's got 5 RBIs tonight, and the Storm with an 8-run lead.